Good morning, everyone. This is your host, Jeff Bateman, with CreativeView Morning News. Let's get into it. More sightings of mutants infected with Rad 7 and up have been reported around the nuclear facility. I can't stress this enough. Stay away from that place. Nothing else to report for now. Thank you for tuning in to our radio channel. Let's get back into some music.